What's up YouTube, if you have not subscribed to my channel, please subscribe and also click on the bell icon so you never miss an update of all my videos. This is Vijay Hansura back with another video. This is a very quick video which I wanted to make. Recently, somebody ended up opening these brake pads to do the DIY and accidentally he pressed the brake and that guy was stuck as to what to do. So I'll show you exactly how to resolve. This is a very quick, simple video. So let me first open up these. After removing the clips, we will remove the shaft. And this person removed the brake pads, which were possibly old. One out, second out. Now what he accidentally did is, if you look closer, these are your calipers. Okay, this round thing is your caliper. And here also, there is nothing, because this is a single caliper which actually pushes. Now accidentally I'll hit the back brake and do you see the caliper? Okay. The problem is now the brake pads, which are possibly new, are not gonna fit. So how do you resolve this? Simple solution. This basically assembly is on your entire shaft. There are shafts even in the front one. All you gotta do is pull it, put your brake pad, and then push it. Done. Then you put your other side pad, brake pad. Both pads are in. That's how easy. I'll show it to you once again. Somebody hits the brake, the caliper. As you can see, the caliper moved out and it screwed up. Now there is no place for the brake pads. Simple. Pull, put the corresponding pad. You can even do slight ways, like if little bit is not going, just press little bit. Done. Then your shaft goes back in. That's it. That's all you gotta do. Remember, pull it, put the pad, push it, and make some space and install it. It's that easy. So don't get scared. All you gotta do is this, as shown in the video, and you're good to go. Always remember to put the clips back in. If you don't, the shaft will come off, the brake patch will come off, and you will have no brakes. So give a thumbs up to this video, like my video, share this video, and if you are stuck, make sure you share this to someone. You can do this DIY. Have a great day. Bye bye.